Stop worrying about what the other coach says and count the back points, I'd be happy. If the ref would stop worrying about what the other coach says and count the back points, I'd be happy. He's busy arguing with the other coach than counting the back points. Too busy arguing with the other coach.
You know? There's like twice we should have had him and this guy in the ball.
What?
Jesus Christ. Are you kidding?
I guess if the coaches complain enough, they start like freaking going the other side.
Now what does it take to get a pin?
Pin him again! Pin him again!
Come on, Donovan, pin him again! To get a pin! Jesus. Come on, Donovan! Hit him again, Donovan! Come on, Donovan! Hit him again! Rally! Come on, Donovan! Hit him, Donovan! Hit him again, Donovan! Come on, Donovan! Hit him again! Come on, that's it! He's not calling any pins! Jesus Christ! Unbelievable! He's unbelievable! What does it take?